Okay, I'm going to briefly go over the alarm settings for your bedside monitors and go over, for instance, with the heart rate, for your heart rate alarm. This will be the tone and light. Associated with your heart rate alarm tones. So you have the more continuous alert along with the red light at the top of your light bar. For your respiratory alarms like SpO2, respiratory rate, and end tidal, your alarms will have a different tone and a blue light on your light bar.